You guys are not
going to get it. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it.
Hi. So, today we are going to make butter in a traditional way. Okay, so आज हामी traditional way मा चाहिँ butter बनाउँछ अनि त घिउ बनाउँछ नेपालीमा चाहिँ अनि यसले यो चाहिँ अब के भन्नु यसलाई यो उहिलेमा उहिलेको जमानामा चाहिँ यसमा बनाउँथ्यो घिउ अनि यसलाई चाहिँ के भन्छ भन्ने चाहिँ यो चाहिँ हुडले बनेको हुन्छ काठले अनि यसलाई चाहिँ मदारी भन्दो रहेछ एन्ड दिस इज कॉल्ड इट इज मेड आउट अफ बम्बू सो फर्स्ट अफ अल हामी के गर्नु पर्छ भन्दो चाहिँ We have to clean this one. I have already cleaned it. This is milk cream. And milk boil hamile, to boil gore sake pachi, jaba dudh sell huncha, ani sellai sake pachi chai, hamile tor chai yesari katera chai store garnu parcha. Ani aaja chai masanga yeti cha. It is very thick in texture. यो चाहिँ एकदमै बाक्लो हुन्छ. दही कर्ड भन्दा पनि बाक्लो हुन्छ यो चाहिँ. So after this we have to add little bit of water as well. After this, we have to stir it. This is the stir instrument. This is the stir this way. It will take time 15 to 20 minutes and we have to stir it continuously like this. You can see. We have to add a little bit of water. A little bit of water. And again, 3-4 times. Stir on water.
Hamile ghiu chai already we yahan nira khanai sakeko cha. So hami chai aba yeslai chai hatle yesari clean garne sabai nikalne ghiu lai.
Give me some ghiu to eat. Thank you.
Yes, like that, boy. Hatle ne, amide, nikalne. Now, we will transfer this butter into another container. यो चाहिँ हाम्रो घिउ निस्किसकेको छ अनि यसलाई चाहिँ हामीले मही भन्छ जुन चाहिँ स्किम्ड मिल्क यसमा चाहिँ कुनै फ्याट हुँदैन यसमा अनि वी कैन ड्रिंक दिस यसलाई हामीले खानु पनि सक्छ अनि गरम महिनामा चाहिँ यो खादाखेरि चाहिँ एकदमै तीर्खा मेट्छ